How to stabilize the video in InShot. To stabilize a video using InShot, follow this guide for a workaround. As InShot does not have a direct stabilize feature, here is how you can reduce shakiness in your video. First of all, simply open the InShot app on your device. Now, once inside the InShot app, simply tap on the video to create a new project. And all you have to do is select the video you want to stabilize from your gallery. Now, once you choose the video, the best option is to adjust the speed. All you have to do is tap on the time bar and tap on the speed. Now here, reduce the speed of your video, which can sometimes help make the shakiness less noticeable. You can also curve the video. Try slowing down to around 0.8x or 0.5x and tap apply to confirm. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.